Okay, Sridharthamma Subhadasa. Today I am going to discuss some questions related to manufacturing cost or statement of production cost. Okay, here I have given some details related to a company that is regarding statement of production cost. Here finally, you ask to calculate total production cost per unit, selling price per unit. Here, prime cost 100,000, production overhead 28,000, number of bricks produced 10,000, that is number of units, bricks producing factory, then profit margin on the cost per unit 10%. Here we are going to understand how to decide unit cost and how to decide profit margin and finally how to decide the selling price of a company. Right. Then here first part is total production cost. You know, total production cost equal prime cost. Prime cost plus production overhead. Then here we are given prime cost 100,000 and another 20,000 they have incurred for production overhead cost. Total will be 120,000 rupees. Prime cost 100,000. Okay, 20,000 production overhead. Then total 120,000. That is the answer for part A. It is easy for you to take that answer. 120,000. Right. Now we are going to calculate the answer for part 2, production cost per unit. If you know the total cost and number of units produced during the period, you can easily calculate cost per unit. If you know the total cost of production and number of units produced during the period, you can calculate the cost per unit. That is the part 2, production cost per unit. Here, cost per unit equal total production cost divided by number of units produced. Right, here total cost of production you got 120,000 and number of units produced during the period you are given 10,000 units. You divide by 10,000 units, then you take 12.8 rupees per unit. 12.8. 120,000 divided by 10,000, it is 12.8 rupees per unit. That is the unit cost. Unit cost. Per unit cost is 12 rupees and 80 cents. Right. Then, under part C, we have to calculate the selling price. You know, before you decide the selling price, you have to calculate the profit margin. Here, selling price equal unit cost plus profit margin. Selling price equal unit cost plus profit margin. Then we should know profit margin. Profit margin you have to take. Profit margin on the cost per unit 10%. You calculate 12.8 is the unit cost. We are asked to take 10% from the unit cost. Then you take 10% like this. Here this is the unit cost. Then you take 10% from the unit cost. Then it will be equal to 1.28 rupees. 1.28. This is the unit cost. Then you take 10% from the unit cost profit margin. Then it will be 1.28. Right. Then you can calculate. This is working. This is working under the given question. Right. Your unit cost is 12.8 rupees plus profit margin 1.28, then you can add these two. Eight, 2 plus 8, 10, then 0 plus 1, 2 and 14.0, right? 14.08, that is the answer for part 3. Then you got production cost here and production cost per unit you got and selling price per unit. Okay, you got all the answers. At the exam you can produce the answers separately for these three answer for first part. Your answer is 120,000 rupees. Part A production cost, then part B production cost per unit, you got rupees 12.8. Then answer for part 3, you got 14.08 rupees. That is the selling price per unit. Likewise, you have to produce the answers at the exam separately. You can produce these formulas and take the answers and present the answers separately. Then you are given good marks. No worries. Okay. Anyway, you understood easily the way you have to take total production cost, unit cost and profit margin. Here, profit margin equal cost into given percentage. You are asked to take 10%. Then you can take 10% from the given cost. You cost actually is 12.8. Then you take 10% from that. That's why you have to first calculate unit cost. Unit cost equal total cost divided by number of units produced during the period. Right. I think you understood easily this question. Then I will decide to discuss all the past paper questions and practice questions. Then please subscribe me. Subscribe button is below the video and you can click the bell icon and also switch on all notifications. Then you take the videos easily to your place. Thank you very much.